Take bullshit before I say too much. casual funk. And we're terrified of what we feel. So baby, just shut up. Did I say something I'd be planning? Too much. We fumbled a million miles on my back in time. Can't come to you. Forever is enough and we want time. Did I say something I'd be planning? Too much. We fumbled a million miles on my back in time.
We are East 12th Street.
Hi.
This is Michael.
What's up?
This next song is sad and it's called Feeling Now.
Time would be enough.
Thank you. If you like what you hear, we are playing the Rock for the Rainforest Festival at the Raven and Tower Bridge on Saturday on stage at 1:30 p.m.
Get there early.
Alright, this last song is called Single File. Let's go.
Right.
To have you know, this is a small love, too small to hold you. Thank you. is an original song called Sonorous.
army is begging for relief. Trapped in Thomas Harmony's, I'm begging for its grief. Identity's broken radio is ringing, sick, resounding. Hangs in heavy metal land, vile, all engulfing. That guilty fix. Don't my fitted inspiration, don't my guilty kicks. Cause I miss pain. And apathy, my triple-headed spur. Is a unlikely muse, I give my life to her. Don't regret these tears I cry, nor all the blood I drew. Gospel drop a sacrifice to see this madness through. Don't take this away from me. I need that guilty fix. Need my fitted inspiration to dodge my selfish kicks. Cause I miss the pain. This dread I drag around and beat me all the time. I wear these scars, I take their strainers, dragging me down. Wilting petals, set sublime. Cause I miss pain.
Ever so slightly more cheerful note now. It's called I Could Never. To be a sin, Cinderella shoes.
said, choke to death on you. How we're both my fists.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
play too hard, guys.
Thank you. To leave, leads to go there. nobody cares back when it's all gone. No one takes the cigarettes all gone. No cigarettes, no this shit. I fucked it up and now it's all gone. I felt I couldn't make it, but I can't do it all this shit. No money, no money. Oh,
Extinction Rebellion. We wrote about the whole Extinction Rebellion protests and everything.
Booze, really? Okay. But anyway.
So yeah, this is a song about Extinction Rebellion, and there we have we've got a song up on Bandcamp that is this song anyway, and it's giving all the money. It's fundraiser. It's like 70p, I think. Fundraiser for Extinction Rebellion, all of the money goes to that. So if you guys are keen, we're on Bandcamp. We're called Kookie in the Bar, and it's called Extinction Rebellion. Nice one, anyway. Thank you. One more.
Just in 7 minutes, aren't you? No. I think my beer.
Yeah.
seeing you all with the son of Harry and all that shit. I travelled a long way today, all the way from Lowestoft by car. I left at 6:30 and got here 9:35. So that's not too bad, really, considering. No? Alright, cool.
Yeah. Cause Yeah. an album with these songs, but like, they're gonna be much better than this, you know, like, all this is gonna be. And I wasn't too drunk when I recorded them. A bit. Dude, can you play like a funk groove? And it's kind of like.
Myself and you, could end before you see. I away, surround, away, surround, away, cause I hate to see myself like I don't belong, like I can't be strong, but it's always something else, but it's only in my head, now, now. The friend on his eyes, he's watching the colors. All I see is black and white. And sometimes nothing is the same. Most of them are dead, yet they still are hanging us around. Away, surround, away, surround, away. Cause I hate to see myself like I don't belong. Like I can't be strong. There's always something else. It's only in my head. Now. Now. Sunday school. No, I'm not turning back. No, turning back. I'm not turning back. I'm not turning back to good old times. No, turning back. No, I could spell it out quicker than I. No, I could shift the blame better than me. Rejected all the time.
but now I'm teaching kids at Sunday school. I'm
It fears me when I wake up, wanting what it is that makes me stare in the darkness, the loneliness. images from my eyes, and it has that effect that we all despise. The blindness, it gets worse every time I wake up. Never too far from heartache or a deep cut. Safe in my sleep, there's no one that can help me, knowing that I'm at risk of betrayal or deceit. Disappointment's always round the corner in life. Vicking love occurrence, it makes you want to die. But having God in my life, he keeps me on the path. Having God in my life, he keeps me safe from harm. I've always stayed humble, always shown respect. While others stay anger, show me disrespect. Still I deal with the facts, I'm hiding all the pain. While looking at the window, finding solace in the rain. And I pray for the day that things will get better. That I won't have to live my life back to the letter. And I'm seeing that your fellas never stone to abuse. Try living the same life, really what's the use? The wrong people seem to be the role of the wise. Really just the case of the blind leading the blind. Never tried to show you. Ace is in the light, the same. The sun is what's in the back of my mind. It will be over soon. It's true, you will be at the end. And we have a little truth left. Our stars that come to an end. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I don't know how bad that was, it must have been pretty bad. As you can see, we've been...
We don't know the song.
We did it. I know you, I'm very well. Give it up for Miss Tamara Doyle and Clive.
Taylor.
I don't deserve any praise. I'm playing this track. I don't know how that's brought up. Any ideas, huh? Lizzie?
Yeah.
What one?
Rock and roll!
I'll do it the next time for you. Let's see. I'll just do Jailbreak. Yeah, she's fast running. I can't see a fucking thing when I'm like, sorry.
I don't know the song.
This one's called My Head Hurts.
My head hurts, screaming difficulties. I have trouble dreaming, I cannot sleep. Crush my head with two cinder blocks of doubt. Doubtfulness kills the inside human. I cry, yes, I cry. I can feel my brain fry, but fucking hell, do I try. It would hurt less to bleed. I won't be freed as I'm locked in. Mistake after mistake, for mistake grips your drive to do anything. I've made a stupid, horrible mistake. I breathed today, objectively and obsessively. I really am hurting, I'm sorry. I cannot live like this, no more hurting or breaking to a stop. This is delusional thinking, obscene thinking. I'm unjust, sinking and sinking. I want to drink, but no amount of liquid will float me out of this hole. I'll have to swim like everyone else. 2:28 a.m., ridiculed from Earth's clock face. The sun will rise, but I will still set. And for inferior thinking, fuck, I am sinking again. Hardly blinking, cringing over the day. To not rise, but feel set once more. I am overthinking again. Set your goal once more. Unset yourself less. Diffuse unbelievable. Bless yourself to rise once more. But I still cry. Thank you. This one's called As I Lay Alone. As I lay alone in my sick room, a tomb soon to be fortified with cemented DIY industrial misanticipation. The fort is locked, motivation has seized. You are no wonder, and wondering where and when the end may pursue its destiny. Illegible writing is as clear as London's night sky, murky and untrue. Elected foundations to build us up again. I see no truth as I lay solemn, discovering more terrors externally and internally. Humane measures are wearing thin and stuck in a cog, in a turning and turning machine gun, massacring individuality. The people are dying, the bombs are flying, the people are crying, the planes are still flying, and terror is all around. The cave is safe for now. Leave, oh just leave. No, you say, hell will rain down upon thee. No safety, there is no safety. Be mindful, be watchful, watched down by IED, CCTV, not feeling straight. The people are fleeing Syria and Libya to get away from terror in governmental institutions. I am going mental. My dental cavity is chewing my lips that are seeping out blood of community-defying thoughts. Distraught people are fleeing, and man, we are all going mental as we become a brand of our own lies with no truth subsides. Besides, won't you all listen? Jeremy, Boris, it's not about economic growth. It's societal liberation is becoming jailed after every counting minute. And I'm no savior, but maybe we can all save. Thank you. That's all I got.